Hi.
It's been a while. You know, I fully expected, like, I sat down here and I fully expected to know what to say. I think this is the first time my face has been on this channel, like, without any like, mask or anything. I have a few updates, like some much needed updates, but I'm not gonna like drag on and take too long. It's just gonna be a few minutes because nobody wants to watch a long video about updates. Basically a lot has changed in the past year. The biggest change being that I moved to Hong Kong. I'm back here right now for the summer. I'm back for now. But I will be going back at the end of summer, and I will be basically I'm gonna be changing my content because before I had no idea what I was doing.
Hi guys, it's me. Well, I'm not exactly extreme awesome cause
I was just posting to be consistent, I guess. I was just like, I was uninspired. And I didn't know what I was doing completely. I mean, I was like 11, so you can't expect me to know completely what I'm doing. Right now, I want to focus this channel. I want to rebrand it completely, and I'm gonna focus on vlogs. I'm gonna be vlogging a lot. Hopefully, like, okay, when I first started YouTube, when I was that like tiny 10-year-old kid, when I first started it, I wanted to make a career out of it, right? I wanted to like make money out of it, and I wanted to grow and I want to become big, but I don't want that anymore. It's just, I'm not gonna be serious about this channel. I'm not gonna be consistent. I'm gonna be doing this for fun as a hobby, because I want this channel to be like a thing that I look back on like 10 years from now and like, oh, this is what I did as a kid. And like, I don't want it to be some like made up fantasy, like little, like, I don't want it to be something that I am not currently. I don't want it to be like what I was doing before, basically. And yes, I can show my face on this channel now, which is like, it's a big thing. I mean, I feel like part of me like wore the, even though I had to wear the mask because like I wasn't allowed to show my face on the internet because of like my old school and the rules that were there, I feel like another part of it for me was like I needed that mask, right? I needed it because I built this character, like I built this person around like myself. Like the mask, I put the mask on and I was a completely different person, and I don't want that anymore. That is not something that I think I need in my life, and I don't need to be that going forward because I want to be myself. And like, I had this whole struggle with my identity, and I'm comfortable with who I am right now, and I just want that to be like the base. Like, I don't want, well, actually, give me a second. Okay, so I'm back and mask. Yeah. This is not me. This is extreme awesome. And that person is not going to exist anymore. To add on to that, all the past cringy videos that are on this channel will be privated by the end of August, because those videos stand for someone that I'm not anymore. If you have, I don't know why you would have any interest, but if you have any like interest in watching them, I suggest you watch them now. And because they're not gonna be on this channel anymore, at least publicly. I don't want to delete them because I put in a lot of time and effort into making them, and I do want it to be a learning experience for me, and I want to also look back on that. I'm just not comfortable with it being publicly there for everyone to see. The name of the channel is changing because, well, like I said, Extreme Awesome does not exist anymore. I'm excited to move into this new chapter, and I hope you guys, whoever, if you stuck around, I'm hopeful that you will bear with me and you will be with me along for this new ride. Yeah.